My name's Ebony and I'm from Jamaica.
I'm Giselle and I'm from Carrillo, Aguascalientes in Mexico.
My name is Sarah and I'm from Colombia.
My name is Thano and I'm from Thailand.
Barely English, but we have some of our own words and like, but it's really like cuss words.
In Spanish. In English, I guess.
Thai is spoken in my country.
Most of our holidays and the things we do over there are just like America, like Christmas, Independence Day, but our Independence Day is on August 6th.
We celebrate the 12th of December, and usually we have like a party in La Plaza, and like a lot of bands and groups of music.
A typical holiday is Christmas, Easter Sunday.
A typical holiday would be like New Year's or the Water Festival, which is really popular there.
Reggae.
Usually listen to bandas and norteñas and all that.
It is vallenato and reggaeton.
I would say classic.
The most popular religion is Christianity.
Most of the people are Catholic.
Catholic?
Your religion would be Buddha, Buddhism.
We have foods range from, most of our foods are spices. We have like jerk chicken, beef patties, cabbage, different kinds of foods.
Most common food in my culture is basically tacos and tamales and pozole and carnitas.
The most common food is arepas.
Most common food is rice and noodles.
That all we do is smoke weed, like, I get that we do, and it's like from there and stuff, but not everybody smokes weed or does drugs.
We play baseball and soccer.
A major stereotype is that we all sell drugs.
I guess they would say religion looks the same.